I can hardly believe that everything.
Green shine off carefully. fall. This is where the Zenith Lab is. Otalo thinks he can find what he needs to build himself a new arm in there. Hey, Catalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. We're scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
How do you use something other than fire? The entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Enemies up ahead.
A guardian of other machines. Get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Okay, then.
For the fallen marshal!
Is that it down there?
Yep, we gotta make our way down there. We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database guy was talking about.
I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
Let's teach them respect! My place! It's corroding!
Venus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. Please tell me the components are in there. Gotcha. I should go back and give these to Cotalo.
found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
Seems quieter when it snows.